stumbled upon this video, and this guy is a prime example of why not all men are qualified to coach you on your interaction and picking up women.
Always prepare for women to leave you. I don't care how much money, clout, or status you have, you must prepare for that day that she leaves
you. Pure bullshit. Women do not leave men that they have a high level of attraction for. If a woman's level of attraction drop below 5, then yeah, she may leave you. So most men do not know how to determine when her attraction is starting to lower and then how to elevate her attraction back between the 9 and 10. A woman would never leave a man like that that she's highly attracted to.
One of the realest things I ever heard is, she's not your girl, she's just your turn. You must understand that women are controlled by their emotions. Y'all could be chilling, vibing, having a good time. A thought could come across her mind that ain't got nothing to do with you, and all of a sudden she got an attitude, or now she in her feelings. Yo, girl.
This is another example why this guy is not qualified to teach you men how to pick up women. See, this does happen with women. And if a woman does this, it's a little shit test to try and take you off of your center and to see if you're strong enough to handle her. You do not get emotional. It's just a test. And you need to know how to deal with that test.
Your girl could be the happiest woman on the planet in one moment and then wake up the next day and decide she don't want none of this no more. Every situationship or relationship has an expiration date, so you better be ready for it.
He said that women are emotional, which is true. But a real man knows how to manage her emotions. She comes to you as the leader and confide in you, and you need to know how to deal with her mentally. It doesn't mean that she's going to leave if you know how to deal with her. Listen, buddy, what you're missing is that you're supposed to be a man, and you need to understand that a woman is designed to receive a man, both mentally and physically. If you possess all the traits and characteristics that a woman wants, that woman is never going to leave you. Now, you can like that, understand it, believe it or not. Take it from a man that's been with over 1,000 women intimately. So, you don't believe this guy? Or you don't believe someone that could actually show and prove? Get my book, A Spokesman for Men, and my other book, The High Value Man's Guide to Understanding a Modern Woman, if you want to learn these techniques that make your woman never want to leave you. And if she does, she'll always come back. Come on, tell the doc so you know, said it. I'm the newer masculine version of Kevin Samuels on mental steroids with an I don't give a fuck attitude, because I know who I am and no one could actually define me, nor do I let anything externally to come in. I have enough here to repel anything that's coming externally to try to alter me and to put me in a subservient position and tell me who I should be. I never apologize for my status as a man.